and we ended up at Struthers.
Struthers.
Because that's where I first went to school, at Craig Rothie.
Stuart's. There was two brothers. One had Struthers and the other one had Struthers Barnes just up the road.
Right, yeah.
An old mother opened this wardrobe door and piled up with gin bottles, empty gin bottles.
Whose were these?
Her.
Hers?
Aye.
Really?
Because she lived here by herself. And she also expected me to do a bloody garden.
As a shepherd lived underneath us.
Stanley Dallas. Now there was a man. Stanley used to disappear. Nobody knew where he was. He had two sons and he had a wife. And they never came where he went. But he used to disappear every so often. Go in the randan. He did his job well, because Hugh Stewart had a picture in his wee office, a picture of this sheep, and it was called Banker's Return. It was because it was worth a hell of a lot of money, this sheep. And one night he killed a sheep, and he wanted to give me a bit, you know, to eat. It was like a scene for a crime film. I was terrified, because it's really against the law, you know, to do that.
The butcher, yeah.
But I had to wait for something. I think it was till he mutilated the sheep, you know.
He gave you a bit to take away and cook.
Yeah, and this was all undercover, so to speak.